Merci. Que Dieu vous bénisse.
Wait here. See that we're not disturbed.
C'est vert.
Monsieur Latouche, I'm here to see the King of Beggars.
Come with me.
The intrigues of rats! Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
Well, what's so important you had to pull me away from my daughters?
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sylvain, come away!
Servers looking for you, and they're close.
Damn it. Can you open a server bridge?
Hey, come on, it's me. Already on it. Couple of seconds.
Initiate. We're opening a server bridge. Find the portal and pass through before the suite finds you.
Got it. Go.
Do you see it? They're hard to miss. Jumping from one Helix server to another should buy you a few more hours. If it doesn't, we're screwed.
Well, we're not screwed. It's your initiate that gets the brunt.
Deacon, you're not helping. Signal's holding. Good. You're waiting outside the main simulation now. This will throw Abstergo off your trail for a while, but you'll also run into a lot of incomplete and corrupted code. Which probably explains why the people here aren't quite here. Looks like the late 1800s. Now this is a Paris I wouldn't mind visiting. Maybe another time. Right now, you need to get to the exit portal. I can't see. I'm reading a route through the metro station ahead. Oh shit, this area's becoming unstable. No telling how it will disrupt the simulation. Looks like you'll have to climb Lady Liberty. She must have bled through from another time period. The French should have shipped her off to the States by now. Get to the portal. I'll do what I can to stop it from closing. See you on the other side. Is so fortunate their first time through a bridge. Sometimes our initiates are trapped in the system, and we have no choice but to send someone like you in to rescue them. In fact, one of our initiates is caught in a Bellapox server right now. If you're not too exhausted, you can re-enter the bridge and rescue him. All right, back to work, initiate.
Citoyen, je t'en supplie, laisse-moi partir. Je ne dirai à personne que je suis venu.
On va tous se faire payer.